guys, welcome back to Sister Forever Vlog. It is a Sunday, it's raining, it's chilly, it is 11:13. Look my hair today. And we are getting ready because we have to go and finish cleaning the old house. Here is Allison with her long eyelashes. I just came upstairs. That's, woo. Look what Rafael bought me. Guayaba verde, green guava. And we have some ham. Esto es salami. He went to the store. Some cheese. We have some classic Cuban sandwich. No, this is not Cuban. I think this is Italian sandwich. Allison just had breakfast. Emily's in bed. He also got some avocados. This one I don't like. I prefer the small one, but that's for them. Look, my mom, Christmas present, and my dad, how cute. And we have more stuff here. Good morning, Rafael.
Good morning.
And he's using this because that's heavy, and we are drinking too much water, I think. I don't know how many boxes of water we bought since we moved. I think like 10?
10, yeah.
Wow, it's a lot.
What can I
you said you want some out. Put it in next to our bedroom. Allí. La que a ti te gustan caliente. Porque imagínate. Ponla del otro lado para que estén escondidas.
Caliente.
He likes caliente water. Let me see your eyelashes today. Open your eyes when it's closed. You cannot see it in camera, like in person. Emmy. No, she's sleeping. I have to put
I'm
the key.
Reading all day.
She bought a book online because she wants to buy in real book, but I said it's gonna take like 3 days. And if you wanna keep reading, because she read the first 30 pages online and she said it's really good. I said, but if you wanna keep reading, that was last night at 12. And she bought it,
$8.99. Huh? But I want to watch the movie later. But I don't know where to watch the movie because
they
don't have
enough.
I would have to go.
Ask Emily in the place that she watched free stuff. Maybe they have it there.
They deleted the app.
They deleted the app? Who?
Yeah, I had the app.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to have some breakfast. Huh? It's not an app.
Oh, the other website?
Yeah, it's not an app. Let me see what we have here. Oh, my God. Look at this. That was in my bathroom. More stuff. Kleenex. I'm gonna put this Kleenex in your bathroom, guys, in case someone need it. So it's gonna be here. Why not? I have to find a place. Mira, more of the towel that you need to use to clean your face now. Look what we have here, Emily. Oh my God, it's heavy. Look, tu dinero. Your money. Oh, super heavy. Let me see how much money she has here. Can you check without putting money, Emily? Emmy? You were talking 2 minutes ago, so you are awake. What I found here. I need to put this in my bathroom. But I'm gonna eat breakfast first. Ashitare, mommy. What are you doing there? Mira. Ayita. Oh, oh. ¿Qué pasó, Cookie? Ah, now you wanna talk with me? Now you wanna answer me?
Give me my phone.
Say please.
Please.
I can't hear you.
Please.
Huh?
You can hear me.
No, I can.
Yeah, you can.
What you say?
Please.
Well, when I talk with you, you answer me, okay?
I was sleeping.
No, you weren't. No, how did you find out that your phone was gone?
Because I looked here when I woke up.
Oh, you just woke up. You're so mentirosa.
Okay, guys. So it's now 12:30 and I'm a little bit hungry. So I'm going to have some of this bread thing.
You literally look like you just woke up from North
Carolina. Yeah, but I'm on chapter 8 of my book. I'm reading it on my phone because I didn't feel like doing my computer. But it's really good. I mean, have you even finished your Harry Potter book one?
Chapter 8, I'm pretty sure, though.
Okay, well, yeah, I'm on chapter 8, and it's really good. I really, really like it. I don't know if I want to have this with cream cheese. Yeah, I think I'm just going to bring the cream. This is a big piece. So So this bread is so good.
Yeah, I'm on chapter 8. I'm on page 160.
I don't know.
Okay. Anyways, this bread is very... Right now?
Yeah.
After I finish eating, we can take them on a walk. Mm-hmm. All right, so I'm gonna have probably this with some cream cheese. It's a such a big piece of bread, but I don't care. Cream cheese. All right, I'm going back outside to finish reading. It is so good so far. Literally, I'm on page like 100 out of 600. Like 150 out of 650. Around that, like somewhere in there. So yeah, it's fun. Okay, I'm gonna eat this. It's so good.
Okay guys, it is 5 o'clock. She's fixing my pantry because we bring everything from the other house. Now it's empty, so you can check that video in the K Family channel. And we bring this for the viandas y la fruta. Coco is over there waiting for his dad. Oh, all of this go to the fridge. It's meat. Oh my god, that's so heavy. Oh my god. And look, more mess here. But it's gonna be fine in 3 days. Chanel, mama, my mom, she helped a lot, but now she's relaxing because she worked enough for today. Coco, what are you smelling, papi? ¿Qué buscas ahí? Eso es comida. Oh my god, let me see if that one can fix there. So see you later. Guys, tomorrow we're gonna start the diet. Rafael, make a promise and do a challenge. How much weight do you gonna lose?
Okay,
20.
Period of time, 59 days. Like that.
No, three months.
No, 59 days, like that.
59 days.
How many pounds he lost?
Don't worry, how many do you wanna lose?
I wanna lose 50.
He lost like 28.
50.
Sí, pero él pesaba mucho menos.
That's a lot.
No, 20. Make it real.
Rafael, di 40.
No, 40.
40. He can do it. He can do 40.
40.
25.
40. 40.
25.
Okay, let's go and see. Dale.
How's that? Let me take my bills. Let me take everything off.
My bills. Alison. Ah, sí, párate, Rafael. Let's check. Without shoes. No, no shoes. You weigh 264.2. Let me take a picture. What is my phone? One moment, Rafael.
Come on, the boxes.
Así, así es.
But I need a picture without you.
That's your biggest ever? Is that your biggest?
Yep.
Okay. Rafael, but then I'm going to take a picture of you, not without clothes, but not in camera. No, not in the camera.
Why not? What's the problem?
Oh my God. Okay. Okay, that's the first picture. The side.
Así me.
No, no.
Now the front thing.
¿Tú lo inflas?
Then now it's your turn. Now it's your
turn.
Dale.
From the gay family.
Who is gonna win? The gay family or sister forever?
Él no aguanta los dulces.
No, pero él tiene. Espérate. No, wait. How many pounds are you gonna lose in 3 months? In 59 days?
2 pounds.
No.
Of course, it won't.
Los dulcecitos por la noche.
40.
40.
40. Ay, me mía. Okay, pesa y después vemos.
No, súbete.
Tú tienes el bajo 40. No, ¿cuánto va a ser?
Que te subas y ya sale. No. Sí.
No, oh, sí.
Espérate,
dice 100.
¿Qué pasó?
194.
¿Cuánto? 194.8. Oh my god.
What happened?
No,
take
amor out of
your breath.
¿Qué pasó? What happened?
194. 170.4. Bueno, you're fine, Kesha. Alexander, try one more time.
Dale, no.
Ahora 194.
194.8. Espérate, no, voy a ponerme en el medio.
¿En el medio de qué?
Alexander,
194.8. How many pounds are you gonna lose? 25?
34.8.
Yeah, right. Listen, say the same thing that Alan says.
34.8, well.
Espérate, espérate, 59 Day, ¿cuándo es? Dale, que voy a poner una alarma en mi phone. Espérate, de foto, de picture, de picture, de shut up. Dale.
Ay, me mía.
Yo me mía. Alexander,
se subió.
Espérate que yo me mía completa.
Y ahí se subió.
Mira, pero ¿sabes por qué tú te tocas los huevos?
No, porque se subió el pantalón hasta aquí para comerse la barriga.
Take it off.
Ay, ¿quién?
Pero no te pongas fuerte, let it go, let it go, no, let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go, let it go.
Espérate, yo tengo que entrar la foto.
Let it go, let it go.
Espérate, la foto, bicho.
Let it go.
Me cortaron.
Por atrás, por
let
atrás.
Let it go.
Déjala ir, déjala ir.
Para que después te veas diferente.
Por atrás, por atrás.
Ya no se lo otra en la nada.
Danny,
now you
want
me.
No,
el reto
para
everybody.
No,
how many
pounds?
A ver la foto.
En llama.
¿Qué
es eso? ¿El puerco?
¿Es el puerco 31?
Oh,
no, yo quiero ver la mía. A ver,
enseñala
la mía,
¿viste? ¿Cómo enseñala la mía? Mira la narquita. Eso es una macota, pelota.
No me enseñes la mía, please.
Pásala.
No me enseñes la mía, please.
Pero qué pinga, ¿eh?
Ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay.
Yo
no creo
que
era
ahí.
A ver,
por otro. ¿Pero qué es eso?
Mira la película. Mira la película.
Ay, Dios mío.
Espérate, 190. Te la voy a mandar para que te las tengas. Sí.
Ese le faltan 2 horas para pasar.
Dios.
Now, Yelani, you and me, everybody is gonna. 59 days, ¿cuándo es? For 59 more days, ¿cuándo es? Dale, everybody's gonna, I'm gonna put the alarm in 59 days. Everybody's gonna come here and we're gonna take our way and picture one more. Yelani, your turn. No importa, mejor para que piense que bajaste más. Stay tuned, guys, because this challenge. A ver, Yelani. Yelani, your turn. Coqui, ¿qué pasa?
Mira, esto pesa todo.
Yelani, better. Yelani is, ay, mijita, 121.4. That's nothing, Yelani.
Mira la picture.
120,
sí,
a ver, no sé.
124, yeah.
No, 21.
Marcy, ok. Wow. Yelani. A ver, vamos a tirarte la foto.
Mira, me dijo, wow.
A ver, Yelani. Picture, the sky.
Pero
quítate el abrigo. Sal de la pesa ya, Yelani.
Suelta un poquito por los bares.
No.
Yelani.
No, yo lo
a ver.
La rizo.
Sai.
La mujer de la rizo.
A ver, la espalda. Sí, ella lo hizo.
Let it go.
Ahora, mira, yo no, yo voy a picar la cámara. Súbete la blusita. Guys, now is Yelani's turn. Wow. Ta-na-na-na. A ver.
Ya,
demonios son 2 pounds. 144.2. Give me the my
picture,
phone.
Picture,
I need to take picture. A picture.
Picture,
picture.
Vamos a ver quién gana. A ver quién baja más.
¿Se marcó?
No.
No, no importa, yo lo enderezo.
Ok. Pero, 144.
So I'm gonna lose 15 pounds.
In two
months.
15?
No, it says how much. It's not the same day for everyone.
Sí.
No.
In 59 days.
Hey, she never says how many pounds.
7 pounds. 7?
Yeah,
that's it. You, okay. ¿Tú quieres que yo me desaparezca?
Okay, no. Now take the picture, but I will show the before and the after when I lost the weight, not right now, okay?
Okay.
Oh, mira, look. Okay, now I'm gonna take
the phone
from.
Okay. Sí, pero tú me tiraste foto en la cámara.
Update.
Oh my God.
March 3rd, we're gonna record again our weight and the picture.
This?
He said no more beer for him.
This?
No more. No, he, no, Rafael.
No. So no eat, no sweet, no this.
Rice. No more.
No.
This,
Very welcome, avocado.
Sí, pero you have to take.
Oh, this. This.
Three leches, no more.
No more avocado.
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 No. Rafael, let me explain.
Avocado.
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 Mira, no more.
Oh my God, the Grinch of the family is here.
Karen,
the Karen in the family is here.
Manager of the condominium.
Annoying, it won't stop laughing and stomping.
Sorry, because you are so bored without your friend and we have so much fun. Sorry for you.
Sorry, and you're so perfect. You're so good.
Look.
And so,
Alison, look, we take our way. And Mark Thayer, he has to look for, in 60 days, 59 days, 40 pounds. Alexander, 20. Jelani, 10. And I'm 15.
Dad, I bet you're not even going to last a week.
Okay. Rafael, dile que tú vas a pesar. Tú vas...
will.
Listen.
You got to bet something.
I hope you do.
Guys, we have to do a winning. See, who is going to
win?
Who will win? Don't play the cruise.
No. No, each one is gonna put $100. So $400. And the one who get closer to the goal, take all the money. The couple that lose more weight win the $400.
In combination?
Yeah, in combination.
I don't wanna go. Because tomorrow I'm gonna be in the pantry.
Yeah, doesn't make any sense.
No.
Because you're gonna be 7 pounds.
I know.
And
I'm
20 is 27.
Why is she?
40.
No, pero es que los gordos rebajan mejor.
Thank you.
Yeah, you want to lose more weight, you're really going to disappear.
She's 121.
That's nothing. No, but parejo.
You want to lose money, by the time, no, don't worry, by the time you take a picture.
She's 121.
Yeah.
And you said 10, that's 111?
It's got to be.
No way. No. I like meat.
You know it, te parecía un cabello.
Oh, no more cake. No more cake.
This is the last. This is the last day.
Bueno, espérate. Are you agree? No, it's no. It's
no couple.
No couple. Alison, I have to lose 50 pounds. 15. In 2 months, you have to help me.
You're gonna be 110. You're not losing 50 pounds.
I'm 144, mamita.
Okay, you're still.
¿Cuánto es? ¿Cuánto voy a pesar si peso 15?
115.
15 libras. 144, 15 libras.
You said 40 pounds. You want
no.
To lose 40.
Oh, pa- he's gonna lose 40.
She just told me 40.
Mira, yo peso 144 menos 15. Yo voy a pesar 129.
No, eso está bien. Es lo que tú necesitas.
Y después 4 pounds más lento. Después 4 pounds más lento. Guys, I have to weigh 129 in 2 months. So, are you agree? $100.
No, not with him.
Not with him.
No. 27, you're
sorry. Oh, of course,
no, 10. Don't do 10.
I don't
want to. You're not
I'm serious.
Rafael, are you agreeing? $100 each one, and the one who gets lose the most weight. Excuse me, everybody's agreeing?
Yes.
No, but no, I'm not agreeing with
if she goes down, she's gonna be the broom of the witch.
Okay, well.
No, no,
Kendry, tú eres testigo. ¿Cómo se dice eso?
Witness.
You are the witness. And you have to come back here, not before the third. You cannot come back before
no,
the third.
Please,
so the third, you're going to...
Play in the car, play.
Okay, everybody, hands.
Oh, my God.
No.
Okay, 7, Jelani, 7.
My body, 7. My body doesn't lose any...
7, okay. Seven. Who's going to win? Say it today.
Me.
It's gonna be me.
I feel bad.
I
feel bad.
Chanel, you gonna win?
Just watch me.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna win. So, 1, 2, 3. Woo! Okay.
I swear to God, are you guys gonna do cardio? Because then you guys are gonna be like actually skinny. And that's gonna be weird.
What?
Are you gonna do cardio?
Cardio, lo gordo tienen que hacer cardio.
Alexander, for you it's gonna be so hard.
She did count cardio when we went to a good workout. She did burn like 200. When I finished my workout, I burned like 500.
And she weight. With weight, yeah.
But if you weight, you lose more weight.
I think you're
weight.
How do you know you burn 500?
You burn more calories with weight.
Claro,
you lose more weight. Yeah. Blah, 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 blah.
Weight.
You lose more weight.
Yeah. No,
you know what happened with weight? When you go, when you finish your workout, you go home and you still burning calorie with the cardio. You burn the calorie that you do in the cardio, and that's it. En la puerta. That's the challenge. March 3rd, and they're gonna see the blog maybe 2 or 3 days after.
Okay.
Everybody before the cruise have to be ready. Can you shut up, Karen? Oh my goodness.
What you gonna do?
You think we're actually gonna do that thing? You're crazy. We paid for it just to get some random points that we're never gonna do.
Karen, bye. Good night. Bye. I don't wanna see you in 3 days. Guys, I look like a crazy lady. Have been a long day. It is 9:40 and I just finished the blog for tomorrow. It's gonna be ready at 7 and I just write here a letter for myself because I have a goal. You saw what we talk as a family. I need to be healthy. I have to go to surgery soon. I don't know the day yet, but I will let you know as soon as I have more information. I will let you know, but I have to go to surgery soon. And I need to be healthy. Of course, you want to look good and skinny and blah, 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 blah. But the most important part is be healthy. My mom and my dad, they are diabetic, high blood pressure. And I know I have high blood pressure when I have Allison and Emily. So I know I have to eat healthy for me, for my health. And also because I like to look good. What is it? I just write a letter for myself saying that I can do it, that I believe in myself. I did it once and I can do it one more time. Yeah, hopefully no, I'm gonna do it. So good night, guys. I need to take a shower. I walked today 12,000 steps, almost 6 miles, doing all the cleaning in the other house, organizing everything. So I'm exhausted. That's how you say it? I cannot talk at this time. So tired, and I have to wake up tomorrow at 7 because Allison has her dentist appointment at 8:15. And at 2, she has her nail appointment. So it's gonna be a long day. Also have to edit. You know, this is the reality. Oh, one moment. I did another order, 4 of them. Look, I have all the other envelope here, but I put all of them in this envelope because I put in a box the album. But let me show you the picture really fast. This one was in Christmas 2020 with the twins, Erica. This one is with Johnny. Remember, all of these photos are for free. I use the coupon. Right now they have another coupon and I just did another order. The coupon was Fresh 8x10 and I did another order. So this is the second one. This is Allison and Emily. All of them are for Christmas 2020. So tomorrow I have to go and pick up 4 more that I just did the order. So check Walgreens, guys. They always have coupon for free photos. So now, good night. I need to take a shower.